Hi you guys, it's Courtney JaNae, and today I will be bleaching and dyeing my Peruvian hair that I just got today. I was going to wear my Brazilian, but I ended up changing my mind and was like, I'm just going to go ahead and get Peruvian. So this is a 24 inch, this is my 22, and this is my 20. And today I'm going to be dyeing it raging red. The things that you need to dye this hair is, for three bundles, I got two bottles. It's a 4 ounce, 2 4-ounce bottles of raging red, just the Adore line. And also got two bottles of 30 Developer and two packs of VW2. I'm about to get started, and the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to start with the 24 inch. And since this is long, you have to make sure that you get all in it. So let me put on my gloves because I don't want to get this on my hands. By putting a developer on the hair, and you have to make sure this gets all in the hair because it's alive. Make sure it's gonna get in my hair. Oh my gosh, it's so stinky. It's so strong.
Somebody like you gotta open it and like put it inside too. Like use the leg.
Spread it. Right.
Like use the end and break it apart and get in the inside because none of it's getting.
No, come over now. I don't want to stand
too late. Nella Lucci. Brooklyn. Hey. Get up some of that love. Let's go.
Everybody wait till the sun goes down to show affection. Light it up at 8. Turn the covers down to share the passion.
after you do that, you just fold it up in the foil. And let it sit for 10 minutes. So now that I bleached the hair and lifted the color some, I'm going to apply the color on it. And the color that I have is Raging Red by Adore. It's number 70. So here we go.
Finished dyeing my hair, and this is the final color. And I definitely love all these colors. Like, I love it. Like, at first I was kind of nervous that it wasn't gonna take because the original color of the hair was black. And to get this color, I had to lift it with a 30 developer, then mix with a 2BW. I put that on there for about like 15 minutes, let it sit in some foil. Then after that, I applied the Adore Raging Red number 70 on it, and I let it sit underneath. I wrapped that in foil for about like 30 minutes, and I let it sit underneath the dryer so like the heat can, you know, make the color absorb better. And, like, I love the color that came out. Like, it's so pretty. And I did not expect it to come out like this at all. So, I'm really definitely ready to install this hair in my head. Another thing about the hair, it's not the Brazilian body wave that I bought. But this hair is the Peruvian body wave. It's from the same person, Miss Natasha. It was $235 for the, well, actually, no, it's not $235. It's $235 plus an additional $30 for the, Peruvian hair. It's lengths 20, 22, and 24. And I can definitely say about this hair, before I dyed it, I played with it a lot to see if, like, it was gonna shed, or if the hair was going to tangle up or any of that. That didn't happen at all. Even after I dyed the hair with bleach and lifting the color and add the color to this, I'm still not experiencing any shedding, any tingling or anything. The hair is still soft. You can run your fingers through it. As you can see, right now it's still kind of wet. I've been trying to let it air dry. I don't want to blow dry it. But yeah, I've been letting it air dry. This is what it looks like after it's wet. So, yeah. That's that for those. And I would suggest y'all hit Miss Natasha's line up and get her hair because it's literally perfect and the color takes well. It bleaches well. And this Peruvian hair is actually the grade 7A hair. So it's really the top of the line hair. So I'm going to list all the information down at the bottom. I'm going to list everything that I used and the steps and how long it took for each color to lift and how long it took for the red to actually absorb into the hair. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed my video. And also stay tuned for more videos. Please subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe to my channel, Courtney JaNae. Bye, guys. As y'all can see, this is the final result of my hair, and this is how it looks on me. I am in love with this color, and this hair is Peruvian. Remember, you guys, y'all should try it out. Peruvian Body Wave. The color that I dyed my hair is Raging Red by Adore. So yeah, this is the final look and this is how it came out. I'm really loving it. At first I was kind of scared that I wasn't going to like it on me, but this color fits my skin tone so perfect. So yes, you guys, here's the final results and I hope y'all like it. Bye.